Hey fellas, welcome back. It's the 2023 season. We're getting ready to do a little prep work in our dove field. In the past, we've tried to do some sunflower fields and we've had many failed attempts. This year, we've kind of doubled down our efforts and we really had a really good stand of sunflowers out here. A lot of the heads are turning down now, so it's time to start prepping that. We're gonna mow a little path through. We're gonna set up a couple of old volleyball poles and string a line across in hopes that our little winged friends have a place to land when we are out here for the season. So we're gonna make a couple passes. Our field's not quite done and ready yet, but we gotta get this set up beforehand. And then when we get closer to season, we'll mow some strips and shoot some birds. Welcome back and come along with us. To construct our little telephone wire here for the doves to land on, we're using a 3/16 inch cable that's coated in plastic. A lot of people use this in some places for clothesline wire, use it for a variety of applications, but we just grabbed a spool of this from our local hardware store and we're gonna put this at the top of the pole here. So we'll tip this down. This is just an old volleyball net setup. We're going to use these eye bolts here that we installed, run our cable through and then double this over, and then we're actually going to have kind of a guy wire going off the top here, anchor that in the dirt with just some ratchet straps to keep this kind of taut and tight for birds to land on. So this is our setup, and we'll see what it looks like when it's all done. Well, here's the setup. We've got a little anchor down in the dirt there we've spun in there, got our ratchet strap up to the pole, got our wire stretched between, got a couple of cable clamps up there, plenty of weight down here to hold it steady. I think we're in good shape. So got our wire going all the way across there. That's perfect. And it's nice and tight with the same setup on the other end. So I think we're in good shape.
Other YouTube videos have shown guys that have really struggled with this. This was elegant and easy. Loved it.
This take us a half hour?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Pops.
Perfect.
No, well, I mean, it's hot outside, but no sweat otherwise.
Exactly. Yep. It's stretched nice, so I think a bird will be able to land on that just fine. This was easy to do. We had
super easy.
The poles already in the ground. We could move the bases as we need to, and we got ratchet straps on the end. So I think this ought to be great.
Success.
Success. All right, guys, I don't know if you can see it, but we just made a quick lap around the farm and boom, the wire is working.
It is occupied.
Build it and they will come. Oh, feeding on the dirt spots. Excellent.